about got some moves too. So this is essentially the same full self-driving computer that runs in your Tesla cars, by the way.
This is the it's literally the first time the robot has operated without a tether was on stage tonight. So the robot can actually do a lot more than we just showed you. We just didn't want it to fall on its face. So we'll show you some videos now of the robot doing a bunch of other things, which are less risky.